Hello. If you have an ASUS motherboard, you probably have the Armoury Crate installed on your computer, and this is a, well, fairly slow and buggy app, but sometimes it can be useful, especially for looking at, you know, your temperatures and, you know, being able to change your fan speeds and all that. But when ASUS coded this up, they've got a bug in it. It's a really annoying bug. If you're not the main user, the main admin user when you log in, then you keep getting this appearing on your screen. It pops up twice every single time you log in. So in my case, I got my wife added as a normal user. She's not an admin, and as a result, she keeps getting this annoying message. Luckily, you can fix this fairly easily. So to fix this particular bug, what you got to do is search for task scheduler. And the reason this bug appears is basically the Armoury Crate has a bunch of background processes and they need to run as an admin or a system level user. So under task scheduler in the corner, you want to go to task scheduler library, expand that out, and then go to ASUS. And then find, if you expand the name, you need to find Armoury Socket Server. And then over in the right, you click on properties. What you need to do here is make sure that run with highest privileges is ticked. Then you go to change user or group and search for system and click check names. And by doing that underlined, it shows that Windows has actually found that user, or in this case, the system, and click on OK. And what this means is when Armoury Socket Server starts up, from now on, it's actually going to run with the highest system level privileges and any other user won't keep getting these annoying pop-ups. So what we'll do is click OK, just shut that. Let's just check that's saved OK. Task, ASUS, Armoury Socket Server, properties. Yeah, you can see it's system. Now, the final thing you need to do is just restart your computer. And once you've done that, for any other user, when they log in the future, they'll no longer get these annoying pop-ups. I hope this video helped you. Thank you.